The following is a fan-based discussion. All properties discussed are property of Toei Inc., Bandai, Hasbro, and Tsuburaya Productions.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
This time, as you just saw, depending on when I put the other video out, last time we did the round one of the Fantasy Sentai team pick. This time, we just wanted to have a little bit of a fun video making up our own team, no matter what anybody else chose. So, this is the Sentai Dream Team episode.
Woo! I'm still deep in thought.
We have to figure out some way to do this for Kamen Rider.
We should, and I think I know how.
We'll discuss that off camera.
But yeah, the Sentai Dream Team. I went first in our fantasy Sentai Dream Team.
Do not say go reverse, because I'm not ready.
I was going to say let's move it over by one.
Okay, that works
for Jacob. Me.
Okay. So, we got Captain Marvelous, Joe Gibkin, Don DeGoyer, Luca Milfi, Ian DeFamile, and Guy Ikari.
Well,
go Kaiju, son! They're already a dream team! It's like asking me, hey, pick seven heroes that you want to save the world. I'm picking the Justice League. Guess what? They're already there. They exist, and they're perfect.
I'm not surprised in the slightest.
No, either. You shouldn't be.
Yeah, there is. You make me sad.
hold up. Actually, do you mind going? I'm making some last minute changes.
Sure. Yeah. And I'll give reasons for my choices.
Oh, please do.
So, for my first pick, I have Shishi Red. Lucky. From Q-Ranger.
Really?
I'm honestly not surprised, because yes, he calmed down, but god damn it, he's powerful.
Orion is a very broken thing.
Yeah.
It can, well, technically slow down time for himself. That might not be exactly how his powers work, but I know he can go through portals.
Okay.
He basically plays portals.
Slow down time for himself, that's like he can make himself go slower.
But he's also essentially just Gaim's fucking
Kiwami
arms with portals.
Yeah.
Yep. He is a very broken character. For my second pick, this is weird because I'm sharing something with somebody. Gokai Blue. I also picked Joe. I need somebody to bring Lucky back down. And I feel like Joe is a good person to sort of ground him. Plus, he's just cool. For my next pick, like I said, this could be just basically anything. We could have all the reds, but I didn't. I picked Magi Shine. I feel like they need a teacher. And he already ends up filling that role. So I picked Magi Shine solely for that reason. He's not the most interesting of characters, but at the end of the day, you just need a teacher. And I feel like Lucky could really benefit from that. Speaking of a teacher, in fact, I'm also somehow making Matt sad.
No, I'm making me sad.
Oh,
and I'll explain in a minute.
That's gonna be good.
For the next one, Becca Master.
Sweet.
He is awesome.
He is.
Gee, I wonder why you think that. He's wearing a Deca Master shirt.
I am. But, yeah, Deca Master's just cool. He's the swordsman, and I feel like he could put Joe down with no effort. So I'm completely and utterly
I would love to see that.
That's a fight I'd like to see.
Yeah, Joe versus fucking Deca Master.
Remember when he fought Wolzard in the team up with Deca Ranger for like 3 seconds? God, that would have been a cool fight. Let it go longer.
Anyway.
Next. Well, you know, Doggy's just cool. So, of course, I was going to have him on my list. Next for me. Jasmine, Deca Yellow.
Mm.
I just love her.
Did you know she's an Esper?
I did not. See? It all goes to my team. Yeah, she's an Esper, Deyado. And so that means if they ever need to find anything out, she's the person to do it. And I just freaking love her. Now for the next two, since we actually did this, but I'm not going to do that. I'm actually going to save it. But for the next one, Shiraishi Mako, Shinken Pink.
Fair.
She can't cook to save her life.
But nope. She can fight like the rest of them.
She is basically just...
She can fight to save her life.
She's just amazing. I effing love Shiraishi Mako.
You picked a lot of sword-heavy people.
I did. I really did.
I'm okay with this.
Almost my entire team.
I can beat that in terms of sadness.
6 out of 7. Because for my last pick, I picked an actual extra girl this time.
Okay.
Black Knight Hyuga.
Okay.
Fair enough.
Another from Gingaman. He's basically everything that his brother is, plus with more armor. So I just like how cool he is, and the fact that he can pull down a giant bull out of the sky because fuck you, that's why. I just like Hyuga. Plus, he was Sasuke from Kakuranger. So that gives him even more of an up. But speaking specifically on Hyuga, I like his story. He's just a cool
I'm person. The most indecisive motherfucker ever. I've changed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people since we've started.
Okay. Good thing you're at the end of your rope. Nat.
All right. What do you got?
I have lowered it from 6 reds to 5, number one. It was 6 reds out of 7.
And I thought I made you sad. Dang, son.
But I'm going to start with Decker Red.
Okay.
Range attacks, good at close range, good leader, calm now, post show. And honestly, just awesome.
He has a battleizer.
Yeah. Red Buster.
Okay, yeah.
Super speed, good, decent leader, but can take the backseat if need be. For my wild card, wild cards, I'm agreeing with him, Lucky. Just because, he got a lot better. And my other wild card is Kyoryu Red, because he's also uber powerful with the Carnival. And what? You're just judging me so hardcore, aren't you? Gosei Red.
Really?
Yeah. Nice. A wonderful swordsman. Really good at keeping a team together, even if he's not the most of...
Assertive,
thank you. Good word. Of people. But he can definitely be glue if he needs to be. I also went with Deca Master, because I need a teacher. And no better teacher than the guy who can destroy 100 villains in, God, what, 5 minutes?
If that.
And last but not least, one that I don't think anybody would be expecting, Geki Violet. Somebody who's
good. No, I wasn't expecting that.
Good at close range, Muay Thai is fucking deadly.
That it is.
And that uppercut move up the waterfall was always cool. And the purple needs love.
These are our
dream teams.
Dream teams. Let us know what yours are in the comments below. I can't wait to see exactly where they're going to be, because I know we have very differing opinions on, you know, compared to our fans.
Yeah, so that should definitely be very interesting.
Yes.
And as always, follow us on all the things, Patreon, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Discord, Patreon, please, if you can. But as always, we will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.
I don't know. I'm tired.